Beginning in 1898, taking 5 years to complete, this house was the home of the last feudal lord of Chofu. Relocating to Chofu, present-day Shimonoseki, Mori Mototoshi chose this place to build his house. Completed in 1903, the last lord of Chofu lived here with his family until his death in 1919. Being a collateral branch of the Mori, this house lacks the grandeur of the main house in Hofu, but actually, I find it much more charming. Let's take a look. Going through the genkan and to the left, there are two reception rooms, both 8 tatami mats in size. Our main reception room consists of 48 tatami mats. In November of the 35th year of the reign of the Meiji Emperor, he made his way to Kumamoto. his return to Tokyo, the Meiji Emperor stayed here at Moritei. The rooms used during the Emperor's stay are still here. Let's take a look.